Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to download videos from Safari browser on iPhone. Downloading any video using Safari browser is pretty easy process, and here's how to do it. First of all, open your Safari browser and go to the website where you want to download a video. So in my case, I'm opening Pixels website, for example. In this Pixels website, here you will find unlimited copyright free photos, videos and music. So here I'm selecting video tab and let's download any random video from here. So here's, as you can see, I opened the video. Now to download the video, just tap on free download. And now all you have to need to start download the video, just tap on download. And here, as you can see, the video is downloading. It may take some time to download the video. It depends on the video size and on your internet speed. Once this download button completely blue, it's mean you successfully downloaded the video. Now to find out all of your Safari browser downloaded files, go to your files app and here just tap on browse and tap on downloads folder. And here in this download folder, you will find all of your Safari downloaded videos, photos and musics. So this is how we can do it. If this video will help you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.